वाली हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में?
ज़रूर, फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ रीजंस, क्योंकि मैं मुझे लगता है कि इस फिल्म में मोर देन बोल्डनेस देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्टोरी टू स्पीक. जब आप ये फिल्म रिलीज होगी आपको पता चलेगा. अभी जो आप ट्रेलर में देख रहे हो, जो टीजर में देख रहे हो, इट्स ऑल फ्रॉम अ कमर्शियल पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू एंड एज एन एंटरटेनमेंट, बट इसकी कहानी कुछ और है. और एंड इट्स अ थ्रिलर. सो आपको ज़रूर इन अ स्टोरी आपको बहुत कुछ देखने मिलेगा. एंड एज अ 50th film, I think it becomes my responsibility to be a part of something that can actually uplift my career, you know. So mujhe waise script mein matlab I was looking for it in South, but it so happened I got it in Bollywood. So I think I'm blessed in that ways. So mujhe ye kahani, maine bola tha aapko ki ye bahut special hai mere liye, because ye jo kahani hai, the journey of a girl. There are few situations where जब मैं ये narration पर बैठी थी I could relate so much. और मैं सोच रही थी कि ये क्यों इतना openly बाहर नहीं आता है, why people are not making this which is actually the truth that's around. So something that I could connect with me, and that's how I took it up as a challenge. And it's been a challenging journey for me to do like bold scenes like this in the film, because jo background se main aati hu, like from South, there is a limit to glamour over there. Main ye nahi bol rahi ki main glamorous role nahi ki, I have not done glamorous roles down South. It's just that there is a limitation to that, but yahan pe I've gone all out because the story needs it, the script needs it, not just to sell my skin or my body.